In Breath of the Wild, you could whistle sprint by holding down the whistle button and tapping the sprint button. This allowed you to run at nearly full sprint speed without using stamina. Unfortunately, this no longer works in Tears of the Kingdom. As soon as you press B to sprint, it cancels the whistle and actually burns through your stamina faster than normal sprinting. We are currently 0 for 1.